6,000 horsepower Thunderbolt. It's September 1935. Propellers turn and pilot gets into cockpit of yet untested plane. As ship is raised from runway and wings into the air, wraps are coming off craft that has long been called the mystery plane. And then the mystery unfolds as its owner, backer, builder, and pilot, Howard Hughes, brings the plane in from its test flight for a landing at the dangerous speed of 75 miles an hour. It's only 1935. Yet millionaire sportsman Howard Hughes has flown over 300 miles an hour.